Innocent Odio has been a learner at Akalo Comprehensive, a government-aided school. Odio is a disabled child whose both arms are missing. He uses his mouth to write and draw. He was expecting to get aggregate 4 in PLE but did not achieve it due to his inability to draw in mathematics and the inadequate time given to him during examinations.
Then I got aggregate 15, but my aim was to score aggregate 4, but I did not get. So I want to, in future, I want to become a lawyer.
The death of Odio Supreme Court Judge Ruby Opio Aweri made Innocent Odio lose hope in education, since the late judge had pledged to pay his school fees up to university level. Odio is now hopeful again after the family of Aweri pledged to fulfill the late judge's pledge.
But now I have gained that hope again because his family has promised that they will fulfill his promise.
His younger sister Edna Adongo also scored 15 aggregates in PLE and now wants to go to the same school with her brother so that she can help him.
Also bringing him the food because he can eat alone. Only that he needs some
portions
to help.
When I went to school, my friends treat me well. And I was friendly to them also. I was also social to them.
Bonnie Abongo, Odio's father, described the condition of his son. He said Odio is a disciplined and lovable child. Abongo added that with two children joining secondary school, he may not have the capacity to pay their fees since he's just a tailor in a rural area.
We are not active in work because of last time Corona has spoiled everything, so the work is not moving well.
Sarah Ameri, the boy's mother, was expecting her son to get a first grade. She appeals to parents of children with disabilities to give them a chance to be in school.
And to other parents who have children, like my son here, they should give them. If others can go to school, let them send them to school so that they get a good future or a better future.
Johnson Adigi, the director of Akalo Comprehensive, describes Odio as a friendly, lovely and bright student, loved by his fellow students.
He's a good person. He loves everyone. This showed to me that this boy is going to be somebody beneficial to all of us, to the country.